Well, bad things about that dog is that he was Stinky's son. Yeah. Wow, I can't believe it. Well, yeah. That's weird. Look. Look. Okay. So. And especially since I was a ghost, but then I was never dead because of his powers. So I've noticed that every time it rains, since it's raining right now, that means that Stinky's doing something evil. It rained yesterday, and that's when Stinky came. Well, Rogue came. We gotta get Rogue back. Yeah. Gotta get him back. Yeah, I gave Lou, he can talk now. Nice. So, Lou. So, you wanna go get this thing?
Yeah.
He sounds exactly like Stinky, too. I have to go get Rogue. Don't worry, I have something. Of course, I'll use these. Okay. Lou, you stay at the base.
Yeah.
Eddie, let's go too. I'm coming. Don't worry, I have minions to protect. And they're the strongest minions. Stronger than Stinkies. That's cool. Eddie, hand me your sword. Let's go. Okay, we're here. Stink. Lou, you're gonna have to make Rogue eat this. Yeah, it doesn't taste good.
Okay, I'll try.
No, Eddie, you do it. I'll fight Rogue off, and then you come from the side. Okay, the base is in there. Lou, you be the distraction. Okay. I gave Eddie the thing. So, I'm going to tell one the thing to Eddie. Should be good. Stay there. Okay. Stay. Well, it should be somewhere right here. That's his room. Look. Oh. Hi, Rogue. What do you want?
Just nothing.
What's that? Nothing. Come on, old man.
We have a different plan. We're gonna make Rogue very angry at the team, and I have a plan to do that. Only the Forest Keeper knows. I put this thing in his ear. Forest Keeper, there's one thing I tell you. That, say to Rogue that Will killed your father. Okay.
need this anymore. Bring that back to the base. Just stop. I have to tell you one more thing.
No.
Willie killed your father.
What?
Yeah, Willie killed your father. I was there. I was dead though, but I saw it. That's horrible. I can't believe it. Go, Rogue. So what's your final choice? There's only one choice I have. And it's coming to the good team.
That was good.